Citizen ID 824116 5 GB 1, Solomon Carroll. You have been convicted of murder and are to be punished with a life sentence of erasure under the 2038 Samaritan Revival Act. This means your memories, for a number of years equal to your sentence, will be deleted and replaced with programming to assist you in becoming a benefit to our society.